Good day and hello YouTube, welcome back to Super Mario Odyssey Let's Play, where we are going through New Donk City. Dash. We need dash. Oh my goodness. Ah! No! No, 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 no! Alright, that was harder than I expected it to be. Almost seems like they want us to grow. Oh my goodness. Luckily, I've saved up all my coins till this point, I guess. Well, pretty much all of them. My goodness, I ran into him after I'd already... Nope, 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 nope. Like there's anything else down there. Tank Wars, is it? For there being 20 different moons here, I'm really not finding many. Makes me think that this place is huge. Are those actual boxes? Oh, that's cool. Well, as much as I'm not gonna like this. Can I... Oh, we found one. Girder sandwich. Doesn't look like we can go any higher. Click the next. Next pathway to go up. Oh, really don't know what the point of being this tall is. Alright, there's no reason. Oh my goodness. More in the middle this time? With that monster fella, are ya? This whole sitch looks pretty bleak if you ask me. And even if you don't. Okay, well there's a red moon. We'll grab that. There's also that zip line down below, so I'd like to grab that too. Oh my goodness, no. Whoa, where am I? Flies are explosive. Did not notice that before. Oh, that's baloney. Oh, does that just go straight up? It does indeed. All right, well, teleport sauce when we hit. Try to get this red moon. Oh, it's at the end. Playing in the breeze. Oh, you almost don't land it once. Dang it. Oh my goodness. This is where I remember that I'm actually not that good at platform games. But that will not stop me. Gotta remember I have Cappy now. Can fend off all these little guys that I normally jump on. Does it actually want me to hit those? Oh, okay. A few coins. Not as exciting as I thought. Why would I jump away from the wall? Oh my goodness, that's terrifying. Oh. Maybe it's how I'm holding the controller, I don't know. Yeah, I'm awfully nervous, and it's jumping around in a lot of different ways. I do not mean to do. Might as well try to get those ones. Ah, got crushed out of the way. What is going on? I was pressing A to climb. No, why do I keep jumping away? Oh, goodness. I'm trying to take my time, I swear I am. Oops. Oh my goodness. All right, well, we found a moon on the way. Boss fight? Boss fight where I'm possibly gonna fall to my demise? Let's go find out. We're still not high enough? You little turd. That thing is trying to suck up all the juice from our city. Okay, yeah. Figure out how to fight it, but have to get close enough. Oh, it's moving. Did it get its fill? Oh. Oh my goodness. Alright, when does it lose its hyper armor? Oh, this is a difficult one. I think I've only heard it once. Maybe twice, but okay, I've heard it once. Thank you. That's the issue. Damn far back to dodge everything, but... Did we do it? We did it! I thought there was a whole third round to that. New Donk City's pest problem. Oh, well, it's no longer dark. That's cool. That looks a lot. Oh, yeah. A fresh start for the city. I like it. And go talk to the mayor, I assume. We got rid of the big bug thing, and the weather cleared up. But Bowser must have gone away in the scuffle. We should get back into chasing him. We don't have enough power moons, so let's look around the city for some. Was it saying we need like 20? Yeah, we need all 20. All right. Mayor Pauline is the bee's knees. I wonder what she's up to now after the most recent excitement. All right. Okay. I don't need to connect to it, but let's just see if okay. 30 jumps. I think we need to hit 30. That's okay. Sorry, ladies. I got too excited by seeing the Power Moon. Bolting up the high rise. Yeah, okay. 100 jumps. We really have to. Oopsie. Got too close. Alright, let's try the 100 jumps. I didn't even start yet. Come on, ladies. Yeah. Never been good at jump rope in real life. I missed the jump. All right, we're gonna try something else. What else is going on around here? Oh. Hello, Mayor. Dunk City really means the world to me. Just can't thank you enough for all of your help, Mario. Mm-hmm. You really must join us for the upcoming festival. I'd like to show my gratitude to both you and the city with a surprise. Do you think you could find me 4 backup musicians? Or I could do a small musical number? Something simple. Wait, did that drummer count? Try and talk to these people, not jump on their heads. Oh, okay. And each one's gonna be a moon? That's awesome. Drummer on board! Let me find. Oh. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where are we? And we'll talk to her. Oh. Uh-huh. 3 more. Okay. Yep, 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 yep. Okay, it's right inside. Perfect. Hey, musician. Nice. That's our 10th moon. Trumpeter on board. We automatically go into the auditorium? We do. All right. Oh, he's playing the good music. Look at that. Okay. This is where we will end this episode. Until the next one, take care, be well, and I'll catch you then.